you like us all?
I do.
Good
for you.
Well, you know, I did two solo albums in the last 3 years, and I had to sort of keep Fleetwood Mac at bay in order to do that. But I did accomplish that and did tour behind both of those. I think my challenge is going to be to somehow embrace what's coming up, which is a great deal of Fleetwood Mac, and still find time to do the solo work alongside that in tandem. So yes, I think the answer is yes.